Weed Weapon Preventer is a granular pre-emergent herbicide for keeping areas clear of weeds for up to 3 months. It works in the soil to kill shoots and prevent weeds emerging. It does not affect the roots of existing plants, so it can be used to stop weeds growing in and around trees, shrubs, ornamentals, and in pots. The ability to stop emerging weeds means it is particularly useful in getting rid of weeds whose root systems are hard to kill, such as oxalis. Weed Weapon Preventer remains effective until the soil is disturbed. First, clear any existing weeds from the soil using either Weed Weapon Extra Strength or Rapid Action. Sprinkle Preventer over the bare soil at a rate of 20 grams per square meter. Water in with at least 10 millimeters of water. This is approximately 2 hours of gentle sprinkler or moderate to heavy rain. The granules will bind to form an invisible barrier on the soil, which will stop any seeds below the barrier emerging. Weed Weapon Preventer is ideal for use in flower beds, garden pots, and around established plants such as ornamentals, trees, and shrubs. Ensure you have the Weed Weapon arsenal in your garden shed to stop weeds invading your garden.